In this video, I am going to show you how to do the screen recording in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So in this device, you will get one defaulted screen recording option. That option is only applicable on the games that you installed in your device. I will show you how it works. First, you have to open any games that you installed in your device. So here I am going to open this Candy Crush Saga. After open any game, at the bottom left side, you can see one new option. Just tap on this option and here you can see the option record, right? Just tap on this one, then tap on start now. Now the screen recording is started. Just here I am going to play this game. Just okay, to record the screen I will show you. To stop the recording, you can just tap on this lock button. Otherwise, go to the notification panel and tap on the option tab to stop recording. Just tap on it. Now you can see recording saved. This recording file is automatically saved to your phone gallery. I will show you. In this gallery you can see that folder according to your games, and from here you can open that video and you can play the video here. And the next method to record the screen in your device, you have to install one application. That application is easily available at the Google Play Store, Screen Recorder. This is the application. Just open this one. So here at the bottom right side, you can see one new option. This is for the record the screen. Just tap on this one and tap on the option, the first one. Tap on this one, then tap on start now. Now you can see one countdown. You can see, right? 3, 2, 1. Now the recording is started. Just here I am randomly move the screen to record. To stop the recording, just tap on volume down button. Otherwise, go to notification panel, tap on the stop button. Now you can see one notification. The recording file is saved. If you tap on this one, now you can see the recorded video. You can see here. Right, so if you want to customize any recording settings, again go to the application screen recorder, tap on the settings button on the bottom tab. Then here you can see some options. You can change the video file format, you can change the resolution. So in this way you can customize the recording settings also. So simply in these methods you can record the screen in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.